Hello students, today our new topic is comparison of numbers. In the same lesson, our next topic is comparison of numbers. Now comparison means, see here, we are using the terms 8 is greater than 7 or 0 is smaller than 1 or 3 is equal to 3. What this comparison, whatever we are doing, that is is called as a comparison of numbers. Okay, so see here, for comparison of numbers we are using three signs. First one is equal to. This sign is called as is equal to. Then another sign we are using, this sign. What is the meaning of this sign? The meaning of this sign means this left side number is greater than the right side number. Okay, now next sign is this sign. What is the meaning of this sign? The meaning of this sign is right side number. Now see, look at the mouth face of this sign. This side means the right side number is greater than the left side number. Okay, these three signs we are using for comparison of numbers. See here, now how to compare the numbers? There are two methods. In that first one, comparison of numbers with different number of digits. Suppose two numbers are given. Okay, for example, see here. This is one number, 21,698, and other number is 968,325. Now see here, how to compare the numbers? Only by counting the digits. Okay, here in this number how many digits are there? 5 digits are there. And in this number, how many digits are there? 6 digits are there. So, in which number more digits are there? This number. So, naturally, this number is greater than this. Okay. So, how to write? This symbol we have to use. And how to read? 21,698. This number is less than 968,325. In this way, we can compare the numbers by only counting the digits given in the number. Now see, in comparison of numbers, when same digit, number of digits are different, that time it's very easy. Just count the digits, and the number in which more digits are there, that is the biggest or greater number or biggest number. Now next is comparison of numbers with the same number of digits. Suppose in one given number, the same number of digits are there. Here in, suppose 6 digits are there and other number also 6 digits are there. Then what to do? In that case, what we have to do? From the left side, we have to go on compare the each digit from both the numbers. See, I'll show you. For example, the number is 618963. Okay, this is one number. And now this, how many digit number is there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 digit number. Other number is also here. Okay, here also number of digits are same. Here also number of digits are same. Now what we have to do? We have to compare the digits from first place, this place onwards. Means from left side we have to start the comparison. Now here 6 is there, here 6 is there. In both numbers, first place 6 is there. So 6, both are equal. Now what to do? Move on the second place. See, here 1 is there, here also 1 is there. So again equal number, equal digits are there. So next, then we have to go on moving and comparing. Now here see, next is 8. and here is 9. Now here it is there, here 9 is there. Now which is the greater digit? 9. So we can say the this number is greater than this. Follow? Now see, number of digits are same in both the numbers, but then in that case we start comparing each digit from both the numbers from left side. Follow? Now next is ascending order and descending order. Now ascending order, it is also called as increasing order, means from the smallest to the greatest. What we have to do? We have to arrange the numbers from smallest number to the greatest number. That is called the ascending order. For example, see here, say 21,469, then 36,289, and then 10,116. Okay, these are the three numbers, and we have to arrange it in ascending order. So what we have to do? We have to start from the smallest number. From the given number, we have to find out which is the smallest number. Now, how to compare smallest number? How to compare the numbers that I said? Now, here see, number of digits in each numbers are same. Then what to do? Next is, we have to compare the digits from the, each digit from the left side. Now, see, look at this place. Here 2 is there. Here 3 is there. Here 1 is there. From here, from the first places only we can compare the numbers. See, 1 is smaller. After 1, which digit will come? 2. So, this number is the smallest number. This is next one. And the biggest or greatest is this one. Followed? How to? Only by looking at the first place. Here, in this example, here 2 is there, here 3 is there, here 1 is there. So, 1 is smallest. So, this number 10,116 will come first. After 10,000, after 1, which digit is greater? 2. So, this number will come at the second place, 21,469. And the greatest digit number is 36,289. In this way, we have to arrange the numbers in. After ascending order, we'll learn now descending order. It is also called as decreasing order. In this, what we are arranging the numbers from the greatest to the smallest. Okay, means first we have to write the greatest number, then small, and then smallest in this way. For example, I will write the numbers. Now see, 6,123, then 4,968, and 8,474. These three numbers are there. Okay. Now, we want to write the descending order. Then for that, what we have to do? We have to arrange the numbers from greatest to smallest. Now, here, see, digit number of digits are same, four digits are there. Then what we have to do? We have to compare with the each digit given in the number. Now see, first digit 6, 4, 8. From here easily we can find out 8 is greater than other. So this number, greatest number, we will write first. That is 8,474. Now, next we have to compare these two, 6 and 4. In this, which is greater? This, 6,000. So, 6,123 will be the next number. And after that, this is the smallest among these two. So, 4,968 is the smallest number. And this is called as the descending order. Now we will solve practice 1.3. In that, question number 1 is, which is the greater number in the following? Here two numbers are given and we have to compare the number. Which is the greater number, that we have to find out. I told you what we have to do. The first way is to count the digits. Okay. And next we have to compare the digits. Now see, here each number 7 digits are there. So we cannot say which is the, by counting only digits we cannot say. So we will compare the digits from left side. We will start. Here 1 is there. Here 8 is there. Now who is greater? Which digit is greater? 8. So this number is greater than this number. And how to write it? In this way. Followed? Question number 2 is, which is the smaller number in the following? Now here again two numbers are given. See, we will count the number of digits. Here how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And here also 7 digits are there. Then what we have to do? Then we have to compare each digit. Now see, start from this place. Here also 2 is there. Here also 2 is there. Both are equal. Here next digit. Here 8. Here also 8. Can't compare. Here 5. Here also 5. Again. Now next digit. Here is 4. And here is 5. Understood? Now 5. Here 5 and here 4. So which is the smallest one? 4 is the smallest one. So this number is smaller than this. Then how to write? This is smaller number, no? So we can write 28,54,372 is smaller than 28,55,414. In this way we have to compare. Question number 3. Arrange the following in ascending order. We have the given numbers, we have to arrange in ascending order. In that, question A I will solve and B you will have to solve. So we have to arrange the given numbers in ascending order. In ascending order, what do we do? We are first we write smallest number and from smallest to biggest we go on writing. Now see here, compare. Here 5 5 5, first digit is 5. So next is 2, here 4, here 4 and here also 4. So which is the 2 is smallest than all this, correct? So this number is the smallest one. So that we will write here. Okay. This is the first number, smallest number. Now this number over. Now remaining 3 numbers we have to compare. In other 3 numbers both 2 digits are same. So now next is here 3rd place 8 is there. Here 7 is there. And here 6 is there. Correct? See, 8, 7 and 6. So which is smallest one? 6. So this will come at 2nd place. Okay. After 6, here 7 is there, here 8. So this is another, after this number will come. So write it down. And which is the biggest one? Where? At this place 8 is there. So this is the biggest number. In this way we arrange the numbers from smallest to biggest one. Now last question from practice 1.3 is, arrange the following in descending order. Now given numbers we have to arrange in descending order. Now descending order means, descending means we have to arrange the numbers from biggest to smallest. Okay. Now first method is to count the digits, correct? Now here see how many digits are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Means these two 7 digit numbers and this is 6. Means it is confirmed that this number is smallest number, correct? And now from this two, we have to find out which is the greatest number. Now look at this first digits. Here 2 is there, here 3 is there. So which is the greatest one? This is greatest one. Then this number will come and this smallest one is this. So 34,52,529 is the greatest number. After that, 23,47,489. Next it will come and the smallest number is 3,84,149. In this way, we can arrange descending order of the numbers.